Alex, and I'm glad you've come to visit us here in Rutland, Vermont. I have been following the debates over options for health care, and I think it's been a largely productive exercise in getting a balance between people, largely uninformed people, shouting at one another and trying to give the other networks maybe a sensational moment or two, and other kinds of coverage which shows some thoughtful responses to really important questions having to do with stewardship, not only our stewardship for the people that we're with now, with us now, but also in terms of the budget deficit and the growing national debt, the children and the future generations. We have to give a lot of thought to the grandparents. We have to give a lot of thought to the grandchildren as well. So I think that people are certainly using their First Amendment freedom of speech rights, but at the same time, some of them, I think, are ignoring the responsibility they have to be better educated.
What changes would you like to see made to the system?
I'd like to see some kind of a public option. I really think that that's terribly important, because I think that will actually be quite capitalistic. It'll be another dimension of competition. What form it takes in some kind of co-ops or something more general, maybe a federal subsidy of something that can be very local and managed locally, would be perhaps where we end up. I would agree with those who think that we ought to have something now, and then if we need to educate people more, show them how it's working, try it in some model community situations, and then come back at it and see if we can make it even better in the future. That would be a good plan.